In Maple Grove, lane closures will soon begin on Fernbrook Lane. The southbound lanes of Fernbrook will close entirely between County Road 81 and 99th Avenue. Work on that half-mile stretch is part of an Xcel Energy electrical project. It will last through the summer and wrap up by the end of August.
Find more local news stories at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.